Hello everyone, today we're going to continue opening the Naruto Untouchables tins. Yesterday we opened the Jiraiya and 4th Hokage tin, and today we're going to open the Naruto and Sasuke tin. So I'm going to cut this open real quick and then we'll get back. Alright, so here's our super rare Naruto Uzumaki and Sasuke Uchiha. And then here is our three alternate image cards. We got Sasuke Uchiha, Kakashi Hatake Anbu Days, and Sakura Haruno. We have our four packs. We're gonna start with the Fangs of the Snake boosters. Alright, so we got Spread Talons, Chidori Sword, oh, and we got a Super Asuma Sarutobi, Hanabe Hyuga, Kitamaru, Obito Uchiha, Gamakichi, Comparative Strengths, Matsuri Childhood. We got a pretty cool rare. We got Temari and Gaara of the Desert. Second Fangs the Snake booster. We have Spread Talons, Veterinary Meds, a Foil Zetsu, Ino Yamanaka, Anko Mitarashi, Biscuit, Gamatatsu, Expert Kunai, Kimimaru Childhood, and a rare is Surprise Help. Next, we're going to open up the Will of Fire booster pack. We got Hate, Flashback, ooh, a nice foil Shadow Possession Jutsu, Rinji, Ino Yamanaka, Kiba Inazuka, Choji Akamichi, Sai, Strong Bond, and a rare Distraction. And then the last booster is Broken Promise. We have Amachi, Sea Monster, Last Message, Foil Water Style Waterfall Basin Jutsu, Power of the Clones, Flower Shuriken Burning Petals and Fallen Leaves, Saiga, Infiltration, Asuma Sarutobi, Menma, and a rare is Sharingan Kunai. So that's it for this tin. And tomorrow we will open up the Kakashi and Itachi tin. Thanks for watching. Hope you have a great day.